Hello guys, I'm Jack. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to create a route animation video like this. This video was generated by the Relive App. Some people may have used it. I'm gonna replicate the video generation process of the Relive App using Google Earth. Okay, let's get started. First, we need to have a GPX file. Open it in a text editor. And now, I'm gonna remove the time and the speed tags in this file. I'm gonna use regular expression to replace the tags with empty. Okay, it's done. Save it and upload it to gpx.studio. Next, I'm gonna set a speed of 100 kilometers per hour to this gpx file. We can see here, the duration of this trip is 24 minutes. Later, I will show you why we need to change the speed. Export it and drag it to the Google Earth. You may need to click the title bar of Google Earth to show the alert window. The alert window was covered by your file manager. Wait a few seconds. Next, I'm gonna show you how to create a animation video from this track. The animation is controlled by these three parameters. I'm gonna change the camera range to 3000 meters. The default value of the camera tilt angle is 60 degrees. I'm gonna leave it as the default. The speed, multiples of real time. I have changed it to 10 times. The duration of our GPX file is 24 minutes. So the animation will be 2.4 minutes. This length for your animation is okay. Next, click the play tour button. Okay, this is a video generated by Google Earth. The video is okay. It's just not as dynamic and lively as the video generated by Relive. Next, I'm gonna show you how to generate Relive-style animation video. Let's export this animation first. Save the tour and close the tour window. In the movie maker window, select the tour we just saved. you may have noticed there is a time bar in the video. If we want to remove it, just set the resolution a little bit wider to get it cut off in a video editor. It may take more than 10 minutes to generate. Next, I'm gonna show you how to generate relive style animation video. I'm gonna download the camera positions data from relive.cc first. You must upload your gpx file to relive ahead. Then, save the folder that contains the track and the tour into a new KML file. I made a Python script to modify the original KML file based on the data from Relive. You need to change the KML file path and the CSV file path to your own. And the output file is a new KML file. Okay, it's done. And we got a new KML file. Next, I'm gonna open it in Google Earth. Okay, it's done. You can export it as a video file by yourself. That's all for this tutorial. I have put all the details of this video and some additional information on my Medium blog. Thank you for watching. See you next time.